Okay, so here's how to play Sindbad the Sailor. First, the chords, the intro, is played over a sequence of chords, which is G, F, C, G. I'm going to show you how to play those. It's G fifth, F fifth, an inverted C fifth, so the notes are E and C, E, C, and then G again. So. That's the riff, and then over that you have a single guitar playing a lead note, which is G, F, E, C. So the verse follows the same G, F, C, G pattern, and the interlude is D, A, G, C, and so on. And then that's played again, and then you go back to the main riff. That's basically what the song looks like. There really isn't much variation other than that. So let's play along with the song a little bit, just to see how it fits in.